ball up to a credit to that basket, however, than the Mad Ants. There's a three on the other end. 4-point lead now for the 4-point Mad Ants. Got off to a quick set. The Salt Lake has come back. However, it was jumped out by C.J. Wilcox. That's two. Ben Moore comes out with a rebound for the Mad Ants. Wide open 3-point look. He is up there, and it is good by C.J. Wilcox.
This will make the 4-4 way to play in the half court. But that's not the way 4-1 has to play. We have to get up and down score a lot of points.
And there's the 3 by C.J. Wilcox. 50 to 39, so he continues to lead.
This is the one that can actually up and do play.
Ball up to win, and then stolen by Wilcox. And scoring on the other end. No, Hawks. I got the rebound. Taken away from him by Moore, and now the 3-point shot is up, and it's good by C.J. Wilcox. Drop down to 5. Dribble underneath by Kelly. Kelly gives the ball up. Jump from the baseline is a 2, and it's good by C.J. Wilcox.